I feel paralyzed.
They lost their capital. Oh no. It does have one round earth follower though.
Oh boy.
Oh boy. Goodbye.
What are you doing?
It all ends now.
No, not yet, David. Not yet.
Must end now.
No, keep peace.
There is no peace necessary.
There is peace necessary. A very buggy beginning.
The bugs are real.
What the heck is even happening anymore?
The game probably broke because I attacked. The game's like...
This makes no sense. I can't do crap.
It makes all the sense.
Come on, game. Stop being retarded. How am I supposed to do anything? The game doesn't let us do crap.
The game knows. Oh, you finally get to attack.
Is that thing literally just bombing and bombing until it dies?
Yep.
It's the most retarded thing ever. It doesn't even stop once.
Just keep the bombs rolling.
Is there even turns anymore?
I don't know what's going on. It's just weird. It's a free-for-all, basically. Everybody go for it!
Makes no sense anymore.
Can you drop atomic bombs in water?
No, that makes no sense. You can try it though, waste an atomic bomb.
I hit the top of your boat.
Yeah, you need to have like an American sniper to do that.
Assuming next turn it'll fix itself out.
Game, please, just let us do this. Game, stop being retarded. Okay, just work.
The game refuses to work. The game is fully broken.
Truly.
Lag is real, man.
Truly.
Too many things are going on. The game wasn't meant to handle this.
This game's gone crazy.
The game doesn't know what's going on.
I don't even understand anymore how it works.
The game is broken. It cannot handle so many attacks.
That was like 3 turns.
You can see the turn counter go all up to like 100.
Oof.
The sooner you get done, the sooner the game can go back to its normal ways.
I'm almost done.
Stop attacking my battleships.
I will. You started this. I barely doubt I'm gonna survive this.
My rocket artillery is prepared to take on Onondaga. And I still have 2 more atomic bombs to drop. One of which will go to Copenhagen.
How dare you do such a thing.
And the other one will go to Blue Ridge.
Just hearing that is...
The Blue Ridge atomic bomb disaster. It's the best place to drop an atomic bomb.
Straight in Blue Ridge.
Are you done yet?
No.
3 hours.
This is nerve-wracking. I need a minute.
Should I just drop my atomic bomb on you?
This stuff's tough, I swear.
I can just drop my second atomic bomb straight on you.
Oh, God.
Destroy your land.
God.
Now it'll go back to normal. The game's like relieved.
This is tough.
It is.
At least this time I tried to separate my forts a little. I didn't achieve it much, but...
I tried to do things, but it didn't work.
We're still trying. This is tough.
So long. I know there's a lot of stuff they have to do. So many things to build in so little time.
Why must this war happen?
Because you started it.
You started this.
I enjoyed it.
Really?
Yeah.
I even made a declaration of friendship. How did I start this?
You didn't sign it fast enough.
Really?
Yep. Alright, make a peace treaty.
Is that what you're doing?
You can make a peace treaty.
Tell me what you destroyed, a lot?
Yep, there's a lot of stuff gone here.
Okay, well, can you submit your turn so I can actually see?
No. I'm still blowing stuff
up. Wow. With what, nukes?
No, I didn't drop another bomb yet. I'm just making sure that you're, not healing up anytime soon. Making sure your navy is disintegrated. I'm supposed to assign my delegates. I forgot to assign the delegates. There you go.
Oh, crap. What's going to happen here? Did a nuke actually work in the water?
I didn't even try.
I was about to say, that probably wouldn't make any sense at all.
Drop a nuke on a boat.
I really want to know how the submarine was able to get shot and bombed, because, like, literally it could have just gone under, but it's like, no. Old man, old.
Old, boom, 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 boom.
This rocket artillery can't just stop us. God, it's trying. No, there's too much. So what are you trying to do here?
Destroy you.
Why would you do that? What's your inspiration?
The Vikings must go down.
I don't even know what to put in a peace treaty for this.
Just accept your defeat.
How?
Give me all your cities.
I'm not doing that. I'll give you one. I'll give you Flat Earth Inc. It's got a good Navy thing. You know, makes Navy.
You're gonna give me Flat Earth Inc.
Yeah.
That seems like a good deal.
Really?
Yeah.
Would you accept that deal?
Yeah.
Can I agree? Can I, you know?
That seems like a reasonable deal.
How am I supposed to hold this off?
You make your peace treaty and,
Of what? Flat Earth Inc.? Would you accept that?
Yep. That's a win for me.
Mm-hmm.
almost done yet?
Almost.
Picking the treaty options?
Mm-hmm.
Remember, if I don't like it, you have another atomic bomb dropped on top of you. I think Copenhagen might be the receiving end.
It's a tough thing right here.
Copenhagen will take the blow. Almost there.
It's tough to think on.
Any second now. I'm gonna go to bed. I'll wake up in the morning and make the move.
No. Yeah, stay awake.
At this rate, you might be done by the morning.
No, stop. It's tough. I don't know what to do anymore.
Take that bait to beach treaty and move on with your life before worse things happen. That the Vikings will never be as good as the Lemons.
Really?
Yes. My magic voodoo Magic voodoo wall and Fallout 4 figurine thingy and other key thingy and more things that are hanging up here for the wall.
So you wanted what? Flat Earth ink? Okay. Where is it? Mm-hmm. Oh, there it is. Okay, I think that's the race thing.
Is that it? Are you ready?
I think it's done. I think I got our proposal ready.
Good. Good.
Okay.
Pass the torch.
Nah.
What are you trying to do to my allies? What are you doing?
What?
Don't attack my troops.
Your troops were attacking me.
No, they weren't. You're a liar.
Really?
Why would my troops ever attack your troops?
I wonder. Don't worry, though. You got the treaty. I even added in pearls.
Pearls? Wow.
Yeah.
They're fancy.
I've only found pearls once. I think they're rare.
I have some pearls, but I'm not.
And then guess what? An extra happiness thing.
Against my navy.
Your navy hated my navy, so we had a bit of an arm wrestle. And it was a stalemate.
Bombarding my troops.
Like you bombarded mine. But don't worry, you got a peace treaty. I'm gonna have to fix Onondaga. Do you know how long it's gonna take to sweep up all the fallout?
Forever.
Literally.
I think
somehow I can sweep up it in 2 turns, even though in real life it'd take a couple thousand years.
That's how this game works.
It's 2031. Dang.
Late in the game.
Well, are you going to accept it or not? What's your answer?
I'll accept it. Don't worry. Why are you so picky? I have to do other things first. There's a bunch of promoter unit and all this kind of crap on there.
Look at Ur. Oh my gosh. Ur is a very rich place. Magusa is not as cool looking.
Things I have to do in so little time.
Do ya?
Or should I just keep bombing it?
I'd say you should accept.
I can keep bombing you if you want.
No, thank you.
Just destroy everything you ever worked for?
No, I won't do that.
Why not? It seems fun.
Don't do it.
I could decline it right now. So tempting.
Don't do it.
Why not? What's the problem with declining it?
You shouldn't decline it. I think you should make peace. The Care Bears.
The Care Bears?
Mm-hmm.
And these pearls. Okay, well, I guess I should make peace, you know, to be nice. I really don't want to, though.
I think you should. Thank you.
On the torch?
Uh-huh. I gotta start rebuilding them.
You have nothing to rebuild.
I do.
What do you have to rebuild?
A lot.
What's there to rebuild? Just your army? Navy? That's about it.
Well, did you accept it or no?
Yeah, I accepted it.
Hmm.
I also added a little bit more into it, too.
You made a counteroffer, huh?
No, I accepted it and just physically took what else I needed.
Oh, wow.
No need for counteroffers.
See, you also forcefully move the inhabitants.
And also, if you look at the leaderboard, it kind of changed.
Hmm. This is by far the most epic anti-air defense versus air battle ever. Oh, finally, someone decided to end it.
Yeah, I got it for you, don't worry.
Only took like 2 minutes.
Yeah, it was quick.
Now I'm gonna have fun rebuilding this.
What do you have to rebuild?
True, my military, mainly.
Yeah, that's all you have to rebuild, and then I'll just drop another atomic bomb on it and be done.
Mmm. Very thoughtful of you.
Yep. Atomic bombs all the way.
How do you even make those things? Be nice, man.
You need nuclear fission? Or fusion, whatever it is.
One day over the rainbow. My empire is like sitting here like, well, we may be screwed.
You were never meant to win.
Really?
Only lose.
You were never meant to survive either, man.
And when you go into Civ Beyond Earth, you're gonna lose again.
Really?
Yep. There is no winning. Now I can go to bed, right?
No. The game's not over until turn 400.
Or the game's not over until I destroy everything you have. Either way, I'm now up by 500 points.
My God. No. It is not bedtime.
Well, you're taking about 3 million years to...
Because I got a lot of crap. At least remain at peace for a while. I want to build wonders before I die.
I want to build before I die.
I will build beauties before the death of me. I must at least build something that I can look at and say, I did that.
You have all your stuff in Copenhagen.
My jewel. I don't know how long it's gonna be there though. Seeing just now. What was built? I heard them. Oh, you made the Great Firewall? What does that do?
It basically prevents all spyage. done yet.
Mm-hmm. What are we gonna do about Russia?
Yeah, they're just there. They're just there up there by themselves, chilling, following the round Earth.
Oh boy.
The round Earth followers of Russia. Ooh.
I'm trying to build a wonder.
Which wonder?
The national, like, intelligence one. Not the opera house.
I got the opera house. I'm good.
Fine. Are you waiting to just do war? Are you just waiting for war? David. 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 How long until you decide to go to war? When does the timer go out?
The problem I have is I don't have any more more reinforcements. over for that next year.